My name is Carly McMorrow. I am currently a grad assistant here at UNH. I've been here for, I'm going on my sixth year. I did my undergrad with the exercise science department, and I stuck around for my master's in kinesiology. I chose UNH primarily because of how beautiful the campus is. And when I came up here, it just felt right. It felt like home right off the bat. But when I visited this school, it just felt like the place I should be. It connected even more when I came to Accepted Students Day and I got to meet some of the faculty in the department. And I saw what a strong program it was and that the people who work in the program really care about putting their best foot forward to build the program and help the people that get involved. One of the main things that convinced me to come to UNH was when I stepped into the gym, the Hamill Rec Center. It's a beautiful new gym, and of course, as someone in exercise science, I was very caught by that, and it got my attention. And it's really amazing to have resources like this when you're studying exercise, because we really have great athletics and great facilities to prove that. The most impactful thing in my time here at UNH has really been the professors and the faculty that I've worked with. The people I have worked under have really made sure that they're looking out for me in all ways, not just excelling academically, but making sure that the attitudes surrounding what we do are always positive and we're always coming from a healing perspective. After graduation, I'd love to stick with cardiac rehab. I worked in a hospital setting cardiac rehab, which is pretty similar to what we do here, with a little more focus on cardio and a little more focus on monitoring with nurses and a dietitian. And I'm planning to, after graduation, work in a hospital setting and take care of cardiac clients.